Okay, Gary, ready for your yearly shell waxing?
Wow!
Just look at that sign! Now let's check under the hood. Geez, Gary, this place is a real snail sty.
Wow!
Still? From New Year's Eve? What? I've been looking everywhere for this, Gary.
Ah, my favorite novelty t-shirt.
Ooh, someone's here! Special delivery for SpongeBob SquarePants.
Special delivery? Just for me? You think I'm special?
Alright, do we have to go through this every time I give you your mail? Sheesh! What could it be today, Gary?
Wow!
A videotape? You are a winner, SpongeBob SquarePants! I'm SpongeBob SquarePants!
Karate Island, a serene and exotic location where nature and beauty abound, and hundreds of fighting styles collide in a wave of non-stop pulsating, no-holds-barred action. For centuries, the world's top karate artists have journeyed to this land to be crowned King of Karate.
King of Karate?
Now it's your turn, SpongeBob SquarePants. You've won an all-expense-paid trip to Karate Island. Hi-yah! Where you will be crowned this year's King of Karate!
Ooh, did you hear that, Gary? I'm gonna be crowned Wah-ha-ha-ha-ha-ya! King of Karate!
Woohoo! Hi-ya! Howdy, SpongeBob!
Hello, Sandy! Have you heard the news? I've been invited to Karate Island to be crowned the King of Karate!
Karate Island? I've never heard of Karate Island!
Oh, sir, Sandy, all the big karate experts go there!
But my karate is better than yours by a country mile, and I've never been invited.
Maybe your karate was the best, but now they recognize the new number one.
There is something rotten in the Alamo. I'd better tag along with you to see if it's on the up and up.
All right, Sandy. You can come with me to witness my crowning moment.
Duh!
Are we there yet?
Yep, that's it over there.
What made you think that's Karate Island?
I don't know. Lucky guess.
Hello there! The King of Karate has arrived!
Welcome to my island, SpongeBob-san.
Oh, thank you.
I am Master Udon.
Howdy, Master Udon! Sandy Cheeks! I do a little karate myself.
Sandy, Sandy, Sandy. Mr. Udon isn't interested in a karate novice like you. He only has time for royalty.
Oh, brother.
Please, show me some of your moves, Master SpongeBob.
Did you hear that, Sandy? He called me Master. Bring on your best fighters. I'll try to go easy on him.
SpongeBob, your karate's not good enough to handle those sidewinders. Pshaw!
Watch and learn, sister. Yep, that's how the King of Karate does it. Who's next?
Something smells like rancid rodeo around here.
Excellent. Truly you are King of Karate.
The one and only.
We must make ready for your coronation.
I am ready to be King of Karate!
King of Karate, son. It is time for you to take your rightful place on your throne.
My throne.
All right, Udon. I'm on to you. This place is as crooked as a dizzy sidewinder.
Come, Sandy. Take your place next to the king and share in my crowning achievement. Bring a seat for my air-breathing friend.
SpongeBob, y'all are getting a bit wily.
Oh, do I detect a note of jealousy, Sandy?
Heck! I could karate you into a country fiddle with one paw tied by my back. Duh!
But who's being crowned King of Karate? Not you.
I'm getting off this crazy train.
Master, don't worry about her. She is missing out on the opportunity of a lifetime. Let the coronation begin.
Sandy's gonna miss out. Big time.
That dang SpongeBob. Who does he think he is? I taught that yellow egomaniac everything he knows about fighting, and that ain't much. No! SpongeBob's in trouble! Ah! SpongeBob is the king of karate. He doesn't need me. He can handle this himself.
Sandy! I need you! I can't handle this myself!
Hold on, buddy!
No! Sandy!
She will never reach you. She must first pass through the four floors of fear.
SpongeBob?
You cannot pass unless you defeat me, the tickler, and my iron finger style. Look!
Huh?
Prepare for the tickling of your life.
Taste these!
Oh, no! Jelly-filled donuts? How did you know they were my weakness?
No one can resist Jelly-filled! Hi-ya! Hoo-ya! Hwa-hwa! Hi-ya! Hwa! Stick you around. I'll be back with the glaze.
I could use a wet napkin.
All right, who's next?
Halt! No one advances past me. Lip service! And my power flexi dynamo lip thruster style.
Dance, squirrel, dance! Advanced hairdryer style!
What do you expect to do with that?
Oh no! Not chapped lips! Oh. That's enough lip out of you!
No one has ever made it to the lair of filthy fuel. No one passes except me. Now feel the sting of my horrible body odor.
Ha ha, Phil! Your foul stench can't permeate my fresh air dome.
Fresh air dome? Eh, man, I really do stink.
Ha!
You are one impressive squirrel. You even made a costume change.
Release SpongeBob!
Never. He is forbidden to leave until he signs this contract.
What are you talking about?
Real estate.
You mean this whole thing was a scam to get us to buy real estate?
Yes. If there was a real Karate Island, I'd be a millionaire.
You mean I'm not king of karate?
No, but you could be king of condos. Here, let me explain. It's really quite simple. See, if you invest in a timeshare here on Condo Island, you can see your equity increase tenfold. Perhaps you and your yellow friend would like to set up on a timeshare plan.
Don't do it, Sandy!
Ebanuka, Ebanuka. I won't give in to your timeshare vacation scam!
Then give in to my fists!
You're in the soup now, Udon!
Sandy, I'm sorry I acted like a jerk back there. Thanks for saving me from buying a condo.
Oh, shucks, SpongeBob. That's what friends are for.
I still have one question, though. Does this mean I'm not king of karate anymore?
You are in my book, SpongeBob. You are in my book. Now, let me tell you about real estate. It's all about location.
I'm here! The king of clarinets has arrived!